Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm making a test drive on this 125cc SYM Fiddle from 2022. It's a Nardo Grey version, as you can see. It is Euro 5 and it's liquid cooled. The lights are all LED. It also has daytime running lights over here. I can show you. As I said, it's liquid cooled. There is also ABS on it, which makes it pretty safe. It has these steps for the passenger, which makes it extra comfortable. When I open this seat, you can see it has a lot of space in it. It fits one helmet if you like. This scooter is very lightweighted. It weighs only 121 kilos. And here in Germany, the new one costs 3,300 euros. Oh yeah, it also has a USB port. It has a nice digital display. With when you press the mode button, you can see the total distance, the trip, the oil when it needs to be done, and the time and the voltage. Thank you.